Every nonprofit will tell you that volunteers are the lifeblood of their organization, and I know that's true. But with the San Diego Food Bank, our volunteers are actually an integral part of our supply chain, and we have hundreds and thousands of volunteers who put in tens of thousands of hours to ensure that the food is sorted, that it's packaged, and it's ready to get out in the community the very next day to help people in need. In a typical year, we have over 20,000 registered volunteers and over 34,000 volunteer visits, and the value of all that volunteerism is actually $3 million of free labor. When you look at our financials and you see that we have 94 cents of every dollar going directly to program services, one of the ways we're able to do that is that's $3 million in labor costs that we didn't have to incur. So again, our volunteers are an integral part of what we're doing. We could not do our important mission. We could not feed all those people without these great volunteers that range from 11-year-old Girl Scouts to the Harvard Alumni Association. When the pandemic hit, we were worried about what would happen with our workforce. We have about 400 companies that volunteer on a regular basis, but because they were mandated by the stay-at-home order, they all canceled their shifts. We had like 1,500 cancellations just in the first couple of weeks of the pandemic. But we put the call out to volunteers, and San Diego, you heeded the call. The volunteers have come in. We have not had to use the National Guard, and we've been able to get the food packaged and processed and sent out in the community right away. Among those 400 companies, was Bill Howe Plumbing. Now, while many companies had to shut down, Bill Howe Plumbing said, no, we're gonna continue to volunteer, we're gonna continue to support the San Diego Food Bank. And pre-COVID, they were volunteering once a month anyway, and they've been very generous with financial donations. But Bill Howe has been a steadfast partner, and throughout the pandemic, they've continued to volunteer, they've continued to help people in need.
It's a fulfilling moment that you're able to give back to the community. So we're just so blessed to be able to put our time and effort into it so that we can make a difference in somebody else's life.
It was an opportunity for us to continue our support with the food bank, but also after hours with our team. They're out there, and especially during the pandemic, we couldn't see them as often. So although there was safety precautions in place, it was an opportunity for us to regroup and connect and continue the support while we are out in the field, in the office, and then also in our community. And it was a two in one together, and we were able to continue to push through and made it successful.
So volunteers really are the backbone of our organization. So just a big shout out to everybody who's come out, continues to come out, and is working so hard hand in hand with the San Diego Food Bank in helping people in need. So if you want to be part of the solution, go to sandiegofoodbank.org and sign up for a shift today.